This is Mia, Mia YIT. And today we are going to play Mario Kart Wii. And let's get started. And right as I say that, let's go. I'm going to make a new profile. So, here we go. This is going to be part one. I'm Gabe, also known as Mia, Mia YIT. And today, here we go. Yep, I know. I'm probably playing Mario Kart Wii. So, we're gonna do one player. We're gonna do Grand Prix today. 50cc. And I think our first character we should use is Mario. Mario. We'll use Mario. With the wild one. I like doing manual, sometimes automatic. Depends what car I have. And let's go. We're gonna do the mushroom cup. And here we go. The first race is the Luigi Circuit. Here we go. I'm excited for this. Okay. So this is my first, oh, I already failed. This is my first time playing on this journey we are about to go on. And I really hope you actually watch this series, because this is going to take a lot of effort. And get wrecked. I just killed my baby with a bomb. It's kind of rude, actually, Mario. Okay, here we go. Oh, you can fire hop in this game? I never knew that, actually. Knew that. I'm really big into Mario Kart. Oh wow, I just missed that item box. Completely. Okay, here we go. I almost missed that again. Jeez. Okay. Oh, wow, that was actually kind of dumb. Very dumb. Okay, so, how's your day going, guys? You doing fine? You know, I actually should have been Luigi. Wow. I'm beating him by like a mile. And the way to beat that pal is to shake the remote. And I just got first place, everyone. And I'm first, so let's go to the next race. Moo Moo Meadows. Here we go. I'm excited. Oh, come on. I blew out again. Oh, golden mushrooms. Thank you. Second lap. It's gonna be easy, so take it easy. Thank you. Thank you, Cal. Yay, got the item. Oh gosh, that was very close actually. Final lap. This is actually my favorite stage on the Wii U version. Mario Kart 8, if you watched my videos before. Just take it easy. Come on! Right at the end. Easy. We got first place again. And boom! We're in first place! Now let's get on to the next race. Yeah. Mushroom Gorge, everyone. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Also, to get your full boost on this game, like a full boost at the start, I usually do it right before the two disappears. Shake and I don't like these. And 150cc, these are hard. Like really hard. That was close. Oh gosh. Ah, no. Haha, beat that. Oh gosh. Oh, come on, Rachel. Okay. Oof. Failed. That's trash, boy. Oh, come on. Come in night. No, this thing is. Oh, come on. Look at how behind I am. Oh, Bill, thank you. Here we go, I'm in eighth. Can I catch up to first, please? Please? I said please. Oh, I completely skipped that mushroom. Come on. Caught up to third. Oh no, I missed that item. Thank you. Oh no. Yes, that was luck. I'm telling you, that was luck. That was complete luck. Now here we go to Toad's back. Story. All right. Here we go. Since that, like, Since, like, that was so close. I'd say that was a close game. Jeez. Oh. Oh, man. Rip banana. Here we go. Okay, we're already on the second lap. And I completely just missed that. Let me grab you. Okay, here we go. Nice. Just completely escaped those. And since New Super Mario Bros. Wii and Mario Kart Wii tied for my gameplay, I guess I'll play both. If you guys actually watch this video, which I really appreciate it, can you vote? If I should do the new Super Mario Bros. Wii and Mario Kart Wii at the same time, or should I just do Mario Kart Wii altogether and then new Super Mario Bros. Wii altogether? Please. Why am I thinking of the G-Circuit? Oh no. Oh. Beat that. Look at how much time there was.
2:50 to 3:12.
I mean two, yeah. Okay, here we go. The result. Okay, here we go. I'm racing up. Am I gonna get first? Why are we celebrating before we even cross the finish line? Explain, please. And then I get first. Okay, here we go, here we go. First! Beat that. Oh. I beat my son in Mario Kart. Beat that.
Beat that. I got first. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Please like that video and subscribe if you're new. See you guys later. See you in part 2, Flower Cup. See you guys later.